killed J. Edgar Hoover.
The whole timeline's screwed.
Look, Nate, it was an accident, and it could have happened to any Man of Steel.
By killing Hoover, I personally messed up the entire 20th century.
Nate's been kidnapped by Al Capone's men.
Come on with your hands up!